Well, you know, what he was basically saying is that the military doesn't like incrementalism, that this is something that's been going on. I know that there has been some discontent in the military. You can't think about it now. The president, President Obama, has four secretaries of defense. Two of them have written books. Two books are written, one by a Republican, one by a Democrat, both say basically it didn't feel.